Verstappen managed to finish 81 seconds in 2021. Still. 2019 Chinese GP was F1's 1000th official championship race. It will continue with around 2020. We expect the 2000 GP to happen in 1964. British constructor Arrows never won a race. Highest of any team in Formula One history. They came close five times in 1978, 1980, 81, 85, 1997. Thank you. 2006 Turkish Grand Prix, almost immediately after he exited the average, just 9 seconds into his F1 career. Championships in 1998. Thank you. finish on the podium in every race possible. Maybe 100%. Present since the very start of the sport, Ferrari takes the number one spot for the every single season of Formula One. Max Verstappen managed to finish 7 of his races on the podium in 2021. Schumacher holds the record with the highest percentage of victory. Schumacher finished on the podium in every race of Max Verstappen. last GP. Coincidentally, Sebastian Vettel kept second place in that same race. British constructor Arrows never won a race in 393 attempts.